Hello viewers, today I'm going to show you how I hatch my catfish fingerlings. And as you can see here, I have my female catfish that I'm going to use the egg to hatch. There's a scale here I'm going to use to weigh the catfish and know the weight it weighs before I inject it. But if I don't weigh it, I'm not going to know the quantity of the ovaprim I'm going to inject the catfish with. So follow me and the waters. I'm going to show you bit by bit how I start and how I hatch them. And when they hatch too, I'll show you how they will be like in the water. Viewers, first of all, I want to start weighing my catfish. So follow me and watch as I'm going to weigh it before I inject the catfish. So I'll put this is the bowl I normally use to weigh the catfish. As you can see, when I put the bowl, it's zero. That means the bowl is not weighing, it's not part of it. I've taken the bowl out of it, so it's zero, which we can see. So I'm now going to put my catfish and the weight, and then we'll know the weight it has before I can inject the catfish. I'm putting it in here. The catfish is here. So now I'm going to weigh it. It's 3 kilos. Exactly 3 kilos. And the 3 kilos, before I can inject, each kg I have to inject each kg 1 milligram. So the three kgs, it's 3 milligram. I have to inject with 3 milligram for it to be able to hatch well. So just watch me and let me start, because I have to inject it and keep it for 8 to 10 hours before I hatch my fingerlings. So just follow me and watch it bit by bit as I'm going to show you. I'm putting it back here. And now I will take my ovaprim and my strings to draw the medicine and then inject the catfish and then put it in a tank alone. I'm not going to add any other fish to it. It will be in the tank alone, so that when I inject the catfish, I will put the catfish back there and then put water on it. And early tomorrow morning, when I watch the time and it's 10 hours, I'll come and remove it. That time the eggs are ready for me to be, it will be easy for me to press my eggs to hatch my fingerlings. So watch me as I'm going to do it. I've taken my 3 milligram of my ovaprim that I'm coming to inject the fish with. So I've removed it. So I'm now coming to inject the catfish, so that by 8 to 10 hours time, it will be ready. It will be ready for me to hatch my fingerlings. As you can see, I'm injecting it. So I'm done injecting the catfish. So I have to take it now and go and put it in the tank and then wait for my 8 to 10 hours for the eggs to be ready for me to start my hatchery. So this is the place I normally keep them. So in the morning, I can take it out. So I'm done putting the catfish in the tank. I have to relax and then go up and wait till that 8 to 10 hours so I can go out and go to bed or do whatever I want to do. Exactly set time, when immediately it's 8 to 10 hours, I have to come and check. When the eggs are ready, definitely you see some point in the water. So I have to make sure I don't waste time for it to be wasted in the water. Viewers, it's yet 10 hours and I want to show you how it looks like when the eggs are ready. So let me
if you can focus in the water, you can see that there are small round things in it. That's the eggs. They are ready, so I have to take the water off it and then remove the fish, so that I'll be able to, when I remove the fish, I have to clean the water on it before I press my egg, so that the water will not spoil my eggs. But when the water touches the eggs, it's going to spoil because sperms have not entered. So I'm about to remove the water and then make sure I clean the fish and then start my hatching. So I'm going to keep you updated. So still follow me and then let me show you how I'm going to go about it. Moved my fish. It's ready for me to hatch, but then I have to clean it. If you watch inside it, you see these are the eggs. They are ready. So some are pouring. So I have to quickly clean the water of it and then start pressing the eggs. So I'm doing that. I have to make sure there's no water in it. Finish cleaning the catfish. So I'm ready to press the eggs out and then start hatching it. Start with the process of the hatch. Viewers, I've started taking out the eggs. I've gotten some quantity, so I'm pressing it for you to see. That's the egg coming out. Have you seen? That's the egg I'm pressing. Fish is big, so I have to take it slowly so that blood will not miss the eggs. I've finished pressing the eggs. Look at how it is. It's green, very green. That means it's well matured. So I'm coming to start with. I'm going to bring the male out and then cut it, remove the sperm, and I'm going to show you how the sperms look like before I put it in the eggs. So stay tuned and watch me. I'm cleaning my male so that I will be able to remove the sperms. But then I'm cleaning it so that there will not be water on the catfish, because when there's water, it's going to spoil my eggs. So I have to clean it well, make sure there's no water, and I remove the sperm. Look at how the male look like. Look at the sexual organ. Look at it. That's the sexual organ. That's how the male look like. Viewers, as you can see, I've finished with the hatching of my catfish. I've placed the eggs on the hatching net and I've opened water to pass under it bit by bit so that it will be flushing out the waste sperms away to not dirty the water for water to be contaminated. So I'm going to show you everything. Make sure you follow me. You like, share and subscribe. Make sure you support your GA WOMAN CATFISH FARMER. Thank you.
you.